going? We just saw a Movers and Shakers presentation from the Asia Society. We saw Jason Yip, head of a department of the Red Cross, the National Red Cross, and it was amazing.
We're here at the National Taiwan University. We just met with a professor of history and we went over the history of Taiwan and the cultural, political, and sociological aspects of the society and how it came to be here.